Namaste. The backdrop for this video again is the rains that happened in Mumbai yesterday and continuing happening even today. The backdrop is like, you know, you see a lot of flurry of activity happening in the online space. You know, suddenly there is a lot of philanthropic messaging that's happening across from everyone. And, you know, everybody's saying this is the helpline, which is great. Everybody's saying, oh, come to do this, come this. I am there to help you kind of mindset. And that is good. That is really, really good. And I think let's get the context of this, right? The context is, agar aap zindagi mein usi tarah ke insaan ho, jo us tarah ki behavior aapke andar hai, to baat sahi hai, baat banti hai. Lekin agar aap waise nahi ho, to why you try to be that way online? And I think a lot of studies done completely suggest that. People who have a very different behavior in real life and are completely different in the online space. You know, they, matlab, agar example, somebody is, a lot of people we found out who do not talk at all in real life, do a lot of talking in the online space. A lot of people who don't even smile in the real life do a lot of smileys and ups and stuff on the online space. And the idea is, you know, you're trying to vicariously live in the online space differently. And I think that's a catch there, because aapki real life or online life mein zameen aasman ka antar hai, and that's a challenge. You know, very few people actually, the point is, you know, can you be who you are? Aap jaise hai waise kyun nahi reh sakte? Be as you are. And let your real life and real personality come out in the online space, because then that's where people are going to start thinking of you as authentic. Because anything that you do there, one mistake in the online space, and reputation is down the drain. And, you know, continuously doing the same mistakes, you know, by not being who you are and trying to be like that in the online space, people know you are an idiot. You know, let's get real, let's be who you are, and use the space wisely. Thank you.